benar-benar bikin shock.
Okay,
baby.
Spider,
though.
Yeah, good spider, but still it's so big.
Hi, welcome back to our channel Devi and Charles. Apa kabar semuanya? Semoga dalam keadaan sehat dan bahagia ya. Di sini masih pagi di Texas dan aku berdua Matt aja di rumah karena Om Bule lagi kerja. Aku mau liatin ke kalian, mau ajak kalian ikut bikin sarapan buat Matt dengan kegiatan hari ini yuk. Ya. Oke, aku akan buatkan simple aja makanannya buat Matt karena ini Bule sebenarnya yang pasti simple. Aku akan manggang ini dan aku akan buatkan omelet. Sorry, correction, bukan omelet tapi scrambled egg. Chicken shit, ini bukan telai ayam beneran ya guys. Emang namanya chicken shit. Waktu itu kita ke Sherman Town, ke Colorado. Di Sherman Town kita dapat ini. Rasanya enak nih, kayak seasoning gitu. Selesai sudah sarapan buat anak Bule. Kita antar ke anaknya. Ini sausnya pakai saus Chick-fil-A saus. Hi.
Hello.
Put ready. Di sini udah mulai masuk ke musim gugur guys, jadi kita udah mulai agak-agak dingin kalau pagi-pagi. Sayang, makan dulu. Welcome, honey.
I didn't know you were gonna start recording.
That's okay. Continue. Lu kan anak bule, makan tuh lihat. Makannya sambil tidur, ayah-ayahnya. Jadi tadi gak dihabisin sama dia. Aku bilang habisin dong sayang. Ya enggak? What happened with your hand?
Pale.
Sakit? Is that hurt? Is that because you doing sport at school?
No.
Still lot of eggs here. Aduh, dasar anak kecil ya, anak-anak teh suka kayak gitu. Disuapin mau kan? Aduh, pengen disuapin sama emak sambungnya ternyata. Okay, I will help eating. Look guys, masih ada sisa sedikit. Sayang ya, mubazir ya. Beginilah nasib emak-emak akan menghabiskan makanan sisa anaknya. Jadi kalau emak-emak itu lebih subur, itu karena kita nggak mau mubazir, ya. Habisin dulu makanannya, Matt. Matt, so when I look fat, I will blame you. Hey, Matthew. You listening, honey?
Me?
Yes.
What?
Oh, dia pakai sumpel kuping, makanya aku ajak ngobrol gak denger. So, when I get fatty, I will blame you because I finish your food.
Okay.
Okay, katanya. After this, doing the yard.
Okay.
So we have something to do before your mom, because I picked you up.
Yeah.
Ntar kalau Matt udah jemput sama ibunya, aku tinggal sama kucing-kucing. Abis nih. Dok. Devi pintar. Lihat si anak bule manggilnya mending gitu ya. Udah gak sabar dia pengen ngerjain kebun belakang. Yuk, kita ke kebun belakang yuk.
The backyard is calling.
Yes, yes, backyard is calling. Come on, come on. Come on. Soalnya dia nanti jam 2 dijemput mamahnya. So you're gonna leave me alone here?
No.
Ini halaman belakang kita masih kosong melompong.
The spider's
on the window. He moved to the window. Yes, look. Remember the short? The short,
yeah,
that
I
daddy?
Short, yeah.
Here, I bought this one. Ooh. It's like $1.50. $1.50.
So where are we gonna put it?
I'm gonna move some plants that it will grow.
Very big spider.
Yes, yes. The spider is big. Ini dia laba-laba yang ngagetin Om Bule pagi-pagi. Jadi kalau kalian lihat short kami, ada tuh. Ini laba-laba ini. Lihat di short kami yang judulnya Morning Shock. Benar-benar bikin shock.
It's
okay,
a good
baby.
Spider, though.
Yeah, good spider, but still it's so big.
Okay.
Okay. So look guys, this is our plants. Nih, aku tanam apa namanya? Bawang daun nih ya, green onion kalau bahasa Inggrisnya mah. green onion aku udah bisa dimasak, lihat tinggi. Ini teh dari aku hasil masak. Jadi kalau kalau di sini itu jual daun bawang itu ada akarnya. Jadi pas udah aku potong segini, terus aku tanam tumbuh. Jadi aku nanti bisa masak lagi. Ini juga baru ditumbuhin. Nanti dari Mbak Mace Papua di Amerika nanti mau aku pindahin ke pot yang lebih besar yang itu. Ini sugar apple atau pohon serikaya, nanti kita
wind itu
shower ya.
That one's not gonna grow.
Why?
It's not, it needs two of them.
Huh?
It needs two of them to pollinate each other.
Oh, but we don't have. And this is, lihat udah berbuah nih. Kelihatan nggak? Kecil banget nih buahnya. Tuh, ini adalah sweet bell pepper. Sweet bell pepper dari tahun lalu. Yes, one. Another one, two. Ada dua buah. Kelihatan nggak, guys? So, aku dengan Matt mau memindahkan beberapa. Aduh, ini kenapa daunnya, lihat.
But Daddy, you can plant potatoes now.
Yes, you can you take the potato near the... Can you check the potato boy near the Alfamart?
Is it ready? Is it sprouting already?
Yes, no? Yes, sprouting okay. Already. Okay. Thank you, baby.
Yeah, we're going to plant potatoes.
Yes. And this one, I don't know this one. Ini tapi kayaknya pepper juga, tapi aku nggak tahu jalapeno atau pepper biasa ya. Udah ada bunganya, berarti bentar lagi berbuah. Ihi, senang deh aku meskipun tanamannya kecil-kecil seperti ini, tapi aku happy. Alhamdulillah, mau aku pindahin sih.
So I just put this into there. Just a bunch of dirt in there.
So Matthew will.
I will teach Devi sort of.
Teach Devi how.
Try
to. How to plant the potato?
Yeah.
So. At Matt's house. At Matt's mom's house, they grow potatoes, so Matthew wants to...
Potatoes are my favorite vegetables.
Yes.
I like them a lot.
Yes, me too. More?
Yeah, we need a lot of it. We got a lot of dirt.
This one?
Yeah. We need all of the dirt. Not really, but we need to. I would say maybe fill it up to like right here, this one.
Mm-hmm. So I need to buy like this again. Maybe.
Yeah, these are very good, especially because these ones, they're not very very tall. So they'll need.
Yeah, I need to put more dirt on them. Like
yeah.
This, yeah. Put the potato.
Oh. Wait, no, fill it up a bit more.
Okay.
Right there. To this top line.
Because I need to open another door.
Okay.
This is gonna be empty.
Yeah. The potato is like that because that if it's under
like
the ground,
this?
It won't grow. Yeah.
Like that.
And then
like that?
No, all the way down.
All the way.
It needs to be
like
all
that.
The way at the bottom. Like dig a very big hole.
Oh,
and
big.
All the way at the bottom.
More big.
Yeah. The potatoes like that because if it's under the ground, it won't start growing. Pretty sure. I'm not an expert.
Like that?
Yeah, like that.
Another one.
And then move it over. There we go. Just cut it out. There we go. I would help dig, but I have these things on my hand.
Matthew injure.
Yeah.
Injure at school doing the sport, yeah?
No, not the sport.
Not the sport?
The climbing.
Oh, climbing.
I
like that?
Yeah, okay. Like that.
Now give water.
Now we can give some water. There's a little bit, there's the green things. It's already, it was already sprouting just before it was in the ground. And now it's going to begin sprouting more over time. First potatoes.
Oh, Vivian, yeah. That.
Of Devi, well not me, but it's mostly of you.
So happy. Okay.
Alright, we're gonna cover it up all the way. I don't know if this is how you're supposed to do it. I'm sorry. But and I think that's good. Now we can just spread it. Okay, now one more, that's fine.
Can grow more potato, right?
Yeah, eventually, yeah. Whenever we get a bigger pot, we can plant more.
Yay! Like this?
Yes.
Do they like in the sun or just in the shade?
This shade part gets sun, right?
Yes. In the morning, they got the sunlight. In the morning.
We'll leave them in the sun for maybe like an hour or something, and then we'll put them in the shade with these.
Okay.
Just because they were just planted.
I'm gonna move this one. This kemangi.
The peppers.
So this is from, I think I have what? Ants. Antesan kok This is from Aceh, Papua, di Amerika, the kemangi. So I will try to move.
Okay, are you gonna move it to that pot?
Yes.
Okay.
But still little. How can I? Still a little. I'm afraid, you know?
Got it? Nice. Okay, now we can put it in.
Udah sampai bawah ya.
Just add more dirt.
More dirt and the rot.
The roots.
Okay, the roots is already there.
Yeah, so we can put it in, and then we should probably add more dirt first. Yes. Add dirt in there first, and then put it in.
Mangi, leaf long, leaf, grow.
What's this gonna be?
This one is like Indonesian basil.
Oh, okay.
Indonesian basil. We call it mangi. This is gonna be like an Indonesian salad.
Oh. All right then. Delicious.
They're happy.
Anak bule yang bantu.
You do this very well. Go.
Starts with the potato, maybe.
Oh yeah, it's a potato. Potatoes.
Kecilan ya.
Okay,
it's too big ya.
Yeah.
How about now? Still too big? Like that?
Can you make it?
Oh, yes. Butterfly. Orange butterfly.
Butterfly.
Okay.
Beautiful creature.